So I just got back from a screening of SOP, Standard Operating Procedure, a new release documentary film from Sony Classics. And it was competent. There were some stunning visual effects. The movie's about Abu Ghraib, the prisoner abuse and humiliation, occasional torture scandal in Iraq. And if you believe that Abu Ghraib is an important story, then you probably want to see this film. To me, Abu Ghraib is not an important story. But of course, if one or two or three people were killed by what was going on there, and these were innocent people, then that is important. But as far as just humiliating people or making them wear women's underwear and have scrawled, "I am a rapist," I don't think that's important. In the grand scheme of things, I would not place Abu Ghraib among the top 100 news stories in the world or even top 100 stories in Iraq. So the film director chose to focus on misbehavior by American prison guards at a prison in Iraq, but provided almost no context about, the horrible things that the torture chambers and the mass rapes and the mass killings that were going on in Iraq prior to the American invasion, and what many of these Iraqi prisoners had been doing. It's a vicious country. The people have a long history of barbaric behavior, and here are some Americans thrown in there trying to do good and getting out of control and humiliating some prisoners, and on occasion torturing, needlessly torturing perhaps some prisoners, and even going across the line to killing prisoners through just vicious, brutal, tortuous interrogation techniques. I'm not an expert. I don't know whether these Iraqis deserve the torture and whether good information comes from torture or whether it's mainly bad information that comes from torture. So, in short, if you think Abu Ghraib's an important story, then you should go see this documentary. If you don't think Abu Ghraib's an important story, then I would advise you not to see the documentary. Even if you think Abu Ghraib's an important story, I think you'll find the documentary 20 minutes too long.